annual safety inspection includes removing the wheels and re-greasing the bearings. So here I am just reinstalling the brakes and the calipers. They're pretty tiny.